So, we got an item. This item is a furry mat, but it's not what you think a furry mat is. It also turns into a bed, which is cool. Now we have a test dog. What do you think, Dami?
Is it good for Pua?
Got the bed. Now we got the playpen for Pua. This is the size right here. You can see it. We got a medium, the smallest size, because Pua is really small. Hopefully. It comes with a carrying case, which this is the carrying case. It's all worn black, but that's okay. It's really light. The sizes are medium, large, extra large. And we got the medium so it can fit in my room. Now let's open it. It's a Playpen. It says Russ and Rufus, which is the company. And then we got this. It kind of tells you about it and stuff. It's like their story. So, that aside. Then, let's get into it. We got the bowl. The hook inside the bowl, and right there, if you can see the heart, like they cut out to put the like ring in, it's a heart right there. And then it says their company, Rufus. Put that aside. Now we got the playpen. Let's put it. Oh no. Yeah. Here we go. Here's the playpen. Here's the door. So, the door. You roll it up. It has these Velcros where you can attach these. So the bowl, pop it open, and then it goes inside. It's really cool. I really like it, but it's kind of, and this, it's the roof. And here's the playpen. Yay. This is Ami, our test dog. AKA Amadeus. And then this is a nice roomy playpen. It's good for traveling. As you saw, the carrying case. You can fold it up easily. And it's really cute because it has a sign. It's like a doghouse, but it's not. It's a playpen. It really says their name on the doghouse, but it's a company. Anyway, I'm a kid. I got this. And adults, you can do it too.